Pacific Ocean is speckled with somewhere between 20 and 30,000 islands. Among these is the archipelago of the Northern Mariana Islands, located south of Japan, north of New Guinea, and east of the Philippines. It is here, in the middle of the Pacific, next to the deepest part of the Earth's ocean, that we find the beautiful island of Saipan. Out of all these Pacific islands, you may ask yourself, what's so special about Saipan? Well, allow us to give you a little preview. Saipan is an island with a population of about 40,000 people, which is known for its laid-back lifestyle, cultural diversity, beautiful island scenery, and ocean life. Saipan is home to people from different nationalities and walks of life. Mainly among these are first-generation immigrants of Chinese, Korean, Japanese, and Filipino descent. Add to that the local Chamorro and Carolinian hospitality and array of available recreational activities, and you have enough to keep anyone happily occupied. Just stroll down Street Market on any Thursday evening and catch the true flavors and warmth of the people of Saipan, or get away from it all by taking a hike down to Forbidden Island. Along with the lower cost of living and its natural beauty, Saipan also attracts people because of its share of World War II history. Let's focus on the southern part of Saipan, where we find the Saipan Seventh-day Adventist School. Millie Gibson founded our little school in 1986. Since the 80s, we've grown to have two separate campuses. Our elementary campus, which ranges from kindergarten through 8th grade, currently has an average enrollment of about 70 students, while our Child Development Center, whose ages range from 18 months to 4 years old, typically has an enrollment of about 40 students. The staff of the Seventh-day Adventist School enjoys the unique opportunity of working on a beautiful Pacific island with many of the commodities of the mainland U.S. and a vastly blended Asian culture, thus merging the best of both worlds. Aside from being a great home base from which to travel around Asia and the Pacific, Saipan is easily accessible to prospective teachers in the States because there is no immigration restrictions for U.S. citizens and residents. Much to many people's surprise, Saipan is a United States territory. Everything hasn't always flowed smoothly for our school. We face and still continue to face obstacles with enrollment, finances, and building maintenance. Then there is always the yearly challenge of finding dedicated and caring teachers. 85% of our student population is non-SDA, which means we have a burden for a large majority of our students to see truly Christ-like examples in their everyday interactions at school. Through it all, we are confident that God is leading our little school and blessing us so that we may pass on the blessings to our island community. The mission of our school is clear, and that is to educate students, to guide them on their individual journeys with the Lord, and to help them grow into giving members of society. Employment at Saipan Seventh-day Adventist School provides teachers with the opportunity to travel throughout Asia, live on one of the Pacific's hidden gems, and impact the lives of the people around them. Yes, our staff is fortunate to live on a beautiful island, but the challenge is still great. On an island where only about 5% of the population is Seventh-day Adventist, we need committed individuals who are willing to be leaders and help plant the seeds of truth. At Saipan Seventh-day Adventist School, we strive to teach more than just academics. We hope to share values that live up to Seventh-day Adventist standards of excellence.